Isaiah Heaven. Today we will be doing a movie review of my favorite movie, Frozen!
Let it go!
First, I'll tell you the major characters of the story. We will be dividing the characters into two. First is the antagonist or the bad guys in the story. Prince Hans of the Southern Isles. He knew that he will not inherit the throne of his own country. That's why he wanted to marry Anna. And sooner, he betrayed Princess Anna by letting Anna fall in love to him. So now, let's move on to the major character. Kristoff. He is an ice harvester, ice mountain man. He has a reindeer friend named Sven. He helped Anna to find Elsa on the mountain.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
And eventually, Kristoff fell in love with Anna. Okay, guys, so the next is Olaf. This is my favorite creepy little character.
The cold are both so intense.
Olaf is created by Elsa's magic power. He is a snowman who loves
winter. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but
he is an innocent, friendly,
happy snowman. When life gets rough.
All right, guys. The next is Sven. Sven is Kristoff's reindeer best friend. Sven, he pulls a sleigh and journey with his best buddy. Next is Elsa. Elsa is the older sister of Anna that has magical powers of controlling ice, water, and snow. She is a loving, caring big sister. At first, she thought her magical power was her enemy, until she learns how to deal her power. And last but not the least, Anna. I really love the character of Anna. She is brave but sweet. She is innocent and kind-hearted. She is very protective to her older sister Elsa. Now that we know the major characters of the story, let's now move on to the setting of the story. When and where did the story happen? The story happened in the kingdom of Arendelle in winter season. And here goes the plot. Princess Elsa has the power to create and freeze ice and snow. And her younger sister, Anna, loves to play with her. But when Elsa accidentally hits Anna on the head with her powers and almost kills her, their parents take them to trolls that saved Anna's life and make her forget her sister's ability. Elsa returns to the castle and stays in her room with the fear of hurting Anna. With her increasing power, their parents die when their ship sinks into the ocean. 3 years later, Elsa's coronation forces her to open her castle gates to celebrate with the people. And here is the part of the story where the conflicts happen. In the party, Anna immediately falls in love with Prince Hans and decides to marry him. But Elsa doesn't approve and loses control of her powers and freezes Arendelle. Elsa flees to the mountain and Anna teams up with the pleasant Kristoff, his reindeer Sven, and the snowman Olaf to seek out Elsa. they find her in her icy castle, and she accidentally hit Anna in the heart. Now only true love can save her sister from death. So they team up as sisters, and they finally got back the love from each other. What a nice story! Alright guys, that was it for today's video about Frozen Review. Thank you so much for watching and clicking on this video. I hope you like it and I hope you learned something new about this video. Bye guys!